This is the joy of having Spectrum as your Wi-Fi provider. Yay, Spectrum. Yo, Spectrum. Fuck you. Let potty mouth when it's necessary. What's up, IGers? I don't do these much. So I don't have much to show, really. I just wanted to show my head wrap because a lot of people ask me how I wrap my head. And listen, every bun is not created equal. Every wrap is not created equal. You probably won't do it at the same time, but each time, find your own little, you know. That was a notification that my battery is low. I need to get my life in order because my Wi-Fi and my battery. How I raise my vibration. Meditation, burning incense, cleaning my house with sage or frankincense and myrrh, smoke, or itan. That's how Habesha people say it. Probably not saying it right. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but that's how I raise my vibration. Because music is everything it can be. It can put you down. It can build you up. It can heal you. It can make you sick. Music. Music is a universal weapon. You can use it however you want. What's What's up, sis? With Bob. Did they ever do a duet? No, right? Ike probably didn't let her. Fucking Ike. Hey, you Bob. Some of these men in y'all lives, in our lives as women. She do stuff, huh? As soon as I get into a song, Spectrum. I'm putting the word out there. If y'all have a choice between Spectrum and another Wi-Fi carrier, take the other one. They will drain your money and do this. See? Interrupted service. So. They rocking my boat.
Want my boots to be rocking.
You see, I was trying to put on a show for y'all and they won't let me. Alright, since I have not much to say today, I'm going to end this video. Y'all have a good one. I'm going to raise my vibration another way. Oh, drink your herbs, guys. Or smoke them. Whatever helps. Plants are life. And I am not promoting veganism 100% because that would be hypocritical of me. But, okay, I will share this. Since I've been getting in tune with myself, with who I am, understanding my makeup, knowing the being that is dwells within me, the God that is within me, and elevating and vibrating higher and higher, my body has joined in and decided that I can't eat meat anymore. Okay? So I do try because it's a habit and certain things do look good to me. So I want to try it. And I just really, really, really get sick. So I haven't been eating meat for like 2 months. And if it wasn't forced upon me, I would have never done this. But it's the best thing that's ever happened because I have dropped weight, which was unintentional. Yes, I did want to lose weight, but not like this. And my energy is up. My mental is up. My awareness is up. I'm woke. Like, I understand. And then I'm also starting to see things in a different light. You know, I ain't judging. But y'all know how I feel about a judger, right? Like, don't judge too much. But, you know, because everybody crawls and walks in their own pace. But I do see a huge awakening all over. Like everybody, not everybody, but most people are starting to wake up to whatever it is that has been hidden in their life. Whatever it is that is dark in their life, they are starting to see the light. And some may not want to see it and just have to suffer a little bit more. But those who see it and want to do something about it, do it. Like, trust yourself. Trust your gut. Trust the God inside of you. Because, you God is in you, okay? Trust the God inside of you. You can't go wrong, man. And be honest with yourself. Because it'll never work if you're not honest with yourself. Okay, I've rambled enough about lots of different things. Bye, guys. Until, I don't know, next year?